Hi, I'm Anna and I work in marketing at EXS. Let's run a quick demo on Mapping Sheets, a new Google Sheets add-on. First, let's get the add-on from the Google Sheets add-on store by clicking on this link. Now, just click this free button to get the add-on. Okay, let's get started. First, we have to authorize the add-on in order for it to work. Now we just follow the instructions. In the add-ons menu, select the Mapping Sheets option, then click Start Mapping. For our first map, let's use some sample data for testing, and then click Create. Now that we have our data, let's build our map. And then view it. There's our map with the sample data. Now let's go back and actually use some of our own data. First, we have to select all the data in the sheet and clear it. And then we can enter our own data. Here, I've just pasted some new data to show you how it works. Before we do anything else, we have to click this refresh icon to update the drop-down list with the headers from the new data. To learn more about the title, filter, and location fields, click on this question mark icon. Now we can choose the columns that we will use for mapping. Title and location will stay the same, and we'll use the group column as the filter column. Now we just build our map again. And then click view to open it. Now that we have our map ready, let's see what we can do with it. The map here is showing us all of the entries from our data sheet. These orange circles with the numbers represent clusters. If we click on them, we can see all of the marker icons included in that area. With these checkboxes, we can filter the categories that we want to display on the map. For example, we could show clients, and we could show clients and new leads. We can also search and filter the results by typing into the search bar. Or we can search by location and search within a radius of a certain area. For example, we can search within 10 kilometers of Dixie Road. And there it is. Thanks for watching.